Good morning, students. Hope all are fine. Today, I'm going to explain your lesson number one, our national fruit, mango. And the problem sums, the first question, if one basket of mango weigh 40 kilogram, then how much do 20 such basket weigh? Okay, what's the question? If one basket of mango weighs 14 kg, then how much do 20 such basket weighs? Okay. One basket of mango weighs 14 kg. Okay. One basket of mango is 14 kg. So, 20 basket of mango weight is 20 into 14. Okay. 20 into 14. 4 zeros are 0. And 4 twos are 8. Okay. 0. 1 zeros are 0. 1 twos are 2. Plus 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 0, 8. 2. Okay. 280. So, 20 basket of mango weight is 280, what is the unit? Kilogram. Okay, 280 kilogram. This question, this is the first part of this question. Okay, and question A, if each mango in the basket weigh 200 gram, then how many mangoes will be there in one basket? Okay, what's the question? If each mango in the basket weigh 200 gram, then how many mangoes will be there in one basket? Okay, so the weight of one basket is 14 kg. The weight of one basket, 14 kg. Okay, 1 kg is equal to, already you know, 1000 grams. So, 14 kg, okay, so 14 kg is equal to 14 into 1000. So, 14,000 gram. Okay, so, the weight of one mango is how many gram? 200 gram. So, the weight of one mango is 200 gram. So, the number of mangoes is 14,000 divided by 200. Okay, so 0 cut. So 2 sevens are 14. So what is 70? Okay, 70 mangoes will be there in one basket. In one basket, how many mangoes are there? 70. Okay, 70 mangoes will be there in one basket. Next question is also related to first question. Okay. And what is the question? How much do 25 such basket weigh? Okay. The weight of one basket is 14 kg. So, the weight of 25 basket is equal to 25 into 14. So, 25 into 40. Okay, 5 4s are 20. 2 carry forward. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 2, 10. Okay, 0. 1 5s are 5. 1 2s are 2. 0, 5. 2 plus 1, 3. Okay, the weight of 25 basket is 350 kilogram. Okay, the weight of 25 basket is 350 kilogram. Understood? Next question. There are 45 students in one classroom. Each basket carries 20 mangoes. If we want to distribute 4 mangoes to each student, then how many baskets do we need in all? Okay, in how many students are there? 45 students. Each basket carries 20 mangoes. Okay. Then, if we want to distribute, how many mangoes per student? 4 mangoes. Okay. What is the question? How many baskets do we need in all? Okay. And the number of mangoes given to one student, how many mangoes? 4 mangoes. The number of students, 45. So, the number of mangoes is equal to 45 into 4. Okay, 45 into 4. 4 5s are 20. Okay, to carry forward. 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 2, 80. Okay, the total mangoes is 108. Okay, the question is how many baskets? Okay, the number of baskets is equal to 180 divided by 20. Okay, so 180 divided by 20. 20 nines are 180. Okay, 20 nines are 180. So we need how many baskets? 9 baskets in all. Okay, we need 9 baskets in all. Next sum, we will do the next class. Thank you.